Limitless Games video. Last time we battled the king in his own dome. Not really dome, but you guys know what I mean. And it took us a little bit to figure out what his plan was, but we got him eventually, and we got a new elevator piece. So yeah, we will just be continuing our journey. So don't forget, guys, if you guys are enjoying this series, to flash that like button. Not really, just like it. And turn on your notifications and subscribe so you guys do not miss a single upload. And without further ado, we are going to continue. So, okay, I think we got number 7. Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We're climbing this place pretty fast, I'd say, aren't we? The guard.
Wow! Whoa! Wow! Whoa!
All right. Should we be scared? Is the question. I don't feel as though we should be. Sometimes it does help to just be a little curious. Something definitely happened here. Not just quite what, but something happened. I can't ignore the elephant in the room. This kind of looks like Jumanji. I can't be the only one that thinks that this kind of looks like Jumanji. Nah, geez, I don't even know what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I just... It almost reminds me of the Augustus Gloop scene from Willy Wonka, the Charlotte Factory.
Hello?
Nice. Pretty cool. Oh. Well, that's pretty easy. It's never that easy. We know that. Here we go. Is it fake? It's probably fake. Oh, this guy, he's adorable. Looks like we are climbing our way to the top. Oh, so this stuff comes off. Well, that's good. Friend. Oh, did we clean all this up? Oh, yes. Oh, awesome. Yes, bring the money. Absolutely.
Yo!
Is he gonna make SpongeBob with you? I sure hope. That would probably be the best thing that could ever happen in this game. Yeah, a giant pineapple. Thank you. Nice.
Oh yeah.
Took us a little bit to figure it out, but step down. He's here to make things happen. Why wouldn't that happen? All right, back to another door. That is the fear. wonder if we can get some things for cutting all this grass. I guarantee you. I'm gonna do it. I mean, like, I imagine that there's gotta be something. Like that. I'm glad we have Luigi, because if we didn't...
Oh. all.
I have an idea.
Okay,
yucky. Yeah. Boom. Oh. See, works well. All right, keep getting that money.
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you guys, by the end of this game, we're going to be filthy rich. Like, rich, rich. Man, hopefully we can get up there.
Wow!
Okay. Made it this far. This guy again. You're. Ow.
Ow. Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay. That works.
Thank you.
Cool. Okay. That works. Okay, it was definitely worth it.
Wow!
Yippee! Whee!
Phew! I like the little mushrooms that they got going on.
Whoa!
Woohoo! Whee!
Ow!
Almost there. Just gotta get to there. I like how the game rewards players for exploring. I really appreciate that. Ooh. Hey, get it? Because he ate it? Okay.
No.
Joke. I like
no.
Just stands there. That's the best part.
No!
Okay, what's the big deal? We just gotta get to the bottom. That's fun.
Hey.
The farmer guy better not show up. Wanna fight? This one's up. I see what we gotta do now. Alright, we just gotta make sure that we're... Yeah, let me climb to the top here.
Oh,
yeah. I did it.
Awesome. So, we got the 8th elevator piece. Alrighty. Alright everyone, that is where we're going to end it today. So don't forget, if you guys are enjoying the series, to smack that like button, subscribe down below, and stay tuned for more Luigi's Mansion 3 content coming your way.